race is like 33 laps, so take your time.
Yeah, be careful the whole track, really. There's a lot of tight spots.
Yeah. Good luck and have fun.
Can I press start?
Yeah, we're going.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck.
Use overtake and burn some of this energy. DRS is now enabled. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. A new strategy is available on the MFD. gate clear. No need to worry about tire condition for now. Everything's looking good. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the hards. The car in front is 4.8 seconds. The car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. go, go. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Use your overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy. Has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. A time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Has front wing damage. It will be lacking downforce. Keep pushing. Okay, gap ahead is 4.9 seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. Work, that brings you up a place. Our gap to the car in front is 8.7 seconds. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Yellow flag. P10, good. That's put us up into a point scoring position. Okay, clear. VSC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down. Maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. To the car ahead is 6.2 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the softs. increasing the gap to the car behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep this up. Careful, we think you're going to start losing some tire grip around now. Box, box, we're coming in this lap. Advise moving to mix 2, fuel to mix 2. Gap to car in front is 13.6 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 17.5 seconds. Blue flag. To the car in front is 21.6 seconds. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. has 5 laps of fuel remaining. Okay, at the current pace and fuel settings, we won't have enough fuel for the end of the race. Consider lowering the fuel mix. Gap to the car ahead is 27.3 seconds. Flag. Okay, we're low on fuel. Try shifting up the gears a little sooner. This should help us save some fuel. Two laps of fuel remaining. sector car in front is 41.8 seconds. Less than a lap of fuel now, the tank is empty.
Okay, so this entire race, I don't know what the fuck is beeping for me, but it's like an alarm that's been going off since we were on the grid.
I think people are still racing. Okay.
There's like an alarm beeping in my headphones, and I don't know what the fuck's going on. It's been doing that since the grid.
Man, no racing line means I got 15 seconds of time penalties for exceeding track limits. It's impossible. I hate it.
Seriously, what the fuck is beeping? It's like so distracting.
You need a countdown or something to the end of the virtual safety car, because if you're a fucking thousandth of a second in red, it's such bullshit.
No, seriously, I still have something beeping. Is it the game?
Do you have wireless headphones, maybe?
No, it's not. They're wired, so it's gotta be. It sounds like the beep from the countdown to the, you know, race start, but it's like beep, 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 and it's been doing it the entire fucking race.
Which car were you? Oh, yes. Yeah, you were a lap ahead, but you were in front of me for a lap. Yeah, I'm surprised when I saw the rules today that you guys do strict. Strict's so annoying. It's like, I don't know. It's like all the expensive. Yeah, dude, it's super annoying when you, like, it's not even that you'll cut a corner, you'll just kind of, like, spin off, almost. But, like, save yourself, and then it's like, oh, 5 seconds. Yeah.
It's still beeping. It's like I'm insane. No, the game is still up, so I can't close the game until we go back to the lobby, because I'm collecting telemetry.
Cub, you asshole. 13th to win. That's style points.